This is the first occasion in the history of billiards that a sound film has been made as part of an important game. This is Walter Lindrum, and this is Tom Newman with his famous chin.
55, 58, 63, 65, 87, 89. Pocket 58 995.